Rishi, you've been doing a fantastic job in the heat and I can see you melting. Mr. Ramesh Chand, it's always an honor and a pleasure to be sharing the podium with you. You're an amazing man and we've always looked up to you as a hero, and you've once again reinforced the fact that you know, you deserve the status and the respect that you get from everyone, including me around. Mr. Unale, I was just talking to you, and I think Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is a great initiative by the Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, and I think we're all working in the right direction. And on the way here, and whatever little research I did, just like Rishi mentioned, 23,538.9 kilos in 8 hours. You're talking about polyethylene terephthalate, which is absolutely recyclable. You're talking about 2 lakh students taking part from 105 schools. You're talking about 1.1 million tons. So you're talking about, you know, statistics and numbers that are actually astounding, that are actually actually alarming. And you know, hats off to all you students and Bisleri, of course, for organizing this initiative. And each one of you students is actually a hero, because the amount of waste that we produce in a day is incredulous. And how irresponsible we are is something that is very obvious when you walk out of here and you just go down on the streets, and you'll understand as to why. Mr. Ramesh Chand was just telling me that, you know, it's the youngsters who are actually the ones that can so easily be convinced. He said, you know, talking to them and telling them that, listen, we need to do this is such an easy job. But doing it with us adults is really, really very difficult. So they are the future. We must give them the direction, the right direction. And I'm sure we'll have a brighter future. And I hope we'll have a brighter future. And Bisleri, like it calls it, our social responsibility at a macro level, I think it's a responsibility for each one of you students out there. Very important. All you students who actually don't pay attention in class, but actually do good work outside. It's a responsibility for each one of you to actually take this cause. Go and tell your parents that what they're doing is not probably right in the house. And I was just talking to Mr. Unale about the waste paper bins. You have a dry and a wet waste can right now. If we can have a can for plastic bottles, you know, so if segregation becomes easier, I think it'll make our life far more easier. Because, correct me if I'm wrong, PET bottles are not biodegradable. They're extremely recyclable, but they're not biodegradable. So when you throw one, you know it exists there in the universe. And it's going to come back to you hard in the face at some point of time. So thank you for having me here. And it's always a pleasure supporting a cause. And I wish each one of you actually listens to what's said in this video, especially the adults. Listen to the youngsters, because they're setting the right example for us. And each one of you from the media and all you guys who have cigarettes and pan masala, and when you throw your plastic wrappers, you are fek de on a side mein. I think you need to collect them, and if you don't find a place to keep them, as a punishment for eating pan masala, I think you need to chew those wrappers. But on the outside of it, just concentrate on keeping this city very, very clean. Thank you so much. Thank you, Mr. Chand. Thank you.
Subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.